nice paper and a drink. Comfortable and quiet, so lost in thought, he barely blinks.
Every day like clockwork, the same paper, the same chair. I feel like I know him, but he doesn't know I'm there.
What are you missing? What don't you see? Perhaps if you opened your eyes, you'd find some company.
Why is it a stranger tells me more about myself than even I knew, than even I knew?
Maybe this is why we never let people in, 'cause it's a little too close for comfort. And my walls are paper thin.
Something true, and I see you. I